Gas station clerk is recovering this morning after being shot on the northeast side yesterday. IMPD says the employee at the 24-hour Clerk station near 38th and Keystone confronted someone stealing from the store. That suspect reportedly pulled a gun and shot the clerk. According to IMPD, officers have responded to multiple disturbances there. They say this is at least the fourth shooting at this location in the last 5 years.